looking at the schooling and the education in Saudi Arabia?
Saudi schools have been invaded by many elements from the Muslim Brotherhood organization, surely to a great extent. Even now, there are some elements left. It will be a short while until they are all eradicated completely.
You say you're going to eradicate this extremism in the education system?
Of course. No country in the world would accept that its educational system be invaded by any radical group.